What the? Is it? Do you feel wet?
It feels wet out here. I'm not sure what's going on.
Is it raining?
Hold on. God?
Oh, God?
God!
What are you doing? I can see you, God.
I see you up there. What are you doing?
Oh, hey. Hey, guys.
Don't act like you didn't just see us.
I don't know. I just giving you down a little bit of rain.
It's kind of like a lot of rain, though.
It's
raining for a few days here.
It's kind of pooling up down here, God. I don't know if you intended that.
If I'm being quite frank with you, my first go around, I really messed up a lot of things. So, you know, I figured I'm God. What the hell? I might as well just start from scratch.
What are you doing? Why are you drowning us?
See, that's the thing is, I was planning on kind of drowning everyone, so it's...
What?
Not, wait a minute!
Why?
Everybody?
Okay, not everybody. Not everybody. You guys will be fine. You'll be fine, I guess.
Wait, yeah. Just we will be saved?
I could get in a lot of trouble with my boss about this one.
Who is your boss?
You're the top guy! I feel like you just decided to not drown us because we just found you doing that.
I think we just caught you in the act and now you're not gonna kill us because we found out what you're doing.
That's lame.
Hey,
what?
You should really read from the book of Genesis before you start this stupid video. Noah was actually told by God to build the ark before it even started.
No,
oh, shut
Mom,
up, Mom!
Get
stop it!
Get out of here!
Stop, Mom!
Stay in the house!
You know what? I should not be telling you guys this. A little insider tip. If you just build pretty much any boat, you'll be okay. Like, I don't know why more people aren't doing this, because I've been raining for, like, at least, like, 2 weeks now.
Okay.
Well, then what?
Have you ever seen the movie, Evan Almighty?
No.
Yeah, me neither. Probably gonna want to take a couple of animals on there so that they can...
Wait, how many animals?
Yeah, I was thinking pretty much, like, most of them.
Wait, most of them?
What about the bugs and insects?
It's gonna be a little bit buggy for like 40 days or so.
What about bees, God? You made a lot of different kinds of bees. I'm supposed to put those on the boat with my family?
Raid or some off or something. If they get too close, just give them
raid
a
raid.
Raid or
off?
With
we don't have aerosol!
What? So for 40 days, we have to ride on the animal sex bug boat?
I don't know what you guys are complaining about. It sounds kind of good. Plus, it's way better than dying, at least.
That's a low bar, God.
Okay, well, where are we supposed to get all these animals?
I mean, they're everywhere, pretty much. Just look around. I'm sure you'll find one.
Hey, here's one.
What the heck was that? I didn't make that one.
A dog.
This is a dog.
Wait, you guys make that?
Yeah, this thing used to be a wolf, and then I gave it a piece of meat, and now it lets me touch it, and it sleeps on the rug.
Oh, what the heck? Wolves were so cool. You just made them so lame.
Yeah, well, they kept on biting me.
They were too bitey, so we had to make them dumb. It's getting wet. Mom! Get out of here! Stop it, Mom! Get my mom all wet! Drown her! Get her! Yes! Mom, we have like 8 veggies in the fridge. You don't need to pick asparagus right now.
Can I just drown her already?
Just drown her, please.
It's not coming out fast enough. I don't know what to tell you guys.
Hey, guys, how about something like this, man?
Oh, he's peeing!
He's
peeing on my mom.
God, pee on my mom. That wasn't even worth it. You got like 2 pieces.
What are you doing out here?